clouds have departed.
MTSU graduate Eric Pasley performs a sound check before the biggest show of his upstart country career.
Yeah, you're a little bit off. You know how to adjust your back vocals?
The river shines with life.
Behind the scenes, MTSU students make last-minute adjustments before a hands-on production of Capitol Street Party 4 on Nashville's Music Row.
You know, Eric doesn't go on until 7, and it gets dark at like 8, so I can't have him flipping in the middle of the show.
We see you in like 5 minutes.
I think it's amazing. I think it's one of a kind. I think it makes perfect sense to do it because we're right down the road from Music Row and Capitol Records, and we have the resources to do something like it, so why not take advantage of the opportunity?
I fall in love south for the wintertime. It's been cold so long. A new day's creeping in. I can feel the change coming.
Eric Pasley can feel a change coming, and it's not just love, but the sweet taste of success. A new album, a top written song, and now a street party showcase with Capitol Records.
And I think MTSU just taught me, you know, whatever you're doing, do it at your best, because these are the people that are going to hire you.
Come on, baby girl, you have my
The sun is shining on his life, and he has plenty of friends to enjoy the attention, including MTSU electronic media and recording industry students who help produce the show.
I am the unit manager this evening, which means I am Mother Hen. Take care of everybody, make sure everybody's where they're supposed to be, so they have everything that they need.
We're thrilled that we have students from Middle Tennessee State helping us tonight.
Well, it's great to have MTSU here because brought a bunch of people to help out, but they also brought a bunch of technology, and I know the school's got some new high-end audiovisual and eager to show it off, eager to use it.
We have 7 cameras, so we have camera guys, we have 2 grips usually per camera this evening. We have a full crew in the truck helping direct and assistant produce.
There's a place at the edge of the sky. There's a love deep as it is wide.
MTSU's sponsorship and involvement is an outgrowth of the university's drive to become more of a key partner on Music Row, placing MTSU's new $1.4 million mobile production lab front and center.
So somebody came up with a bright idea, why don't we let them use the new truck? And so instead of having to pony up like $25,000, they ponied up $5,000 on us.
It's a great opportunity for the students because they all want to enter the professional world, either in the video world or the recording world, the music world. This opportunity gives them the chance to experience both. It's a run-and-gun live show, no rehearsal, no take twos. Go out there and do it. So if they can get through this, they can get through anything in the professional world in this field. It's a great opportunity.
Thank
y'all very much. I'm Eric Pasley.
Take three. Good job.
Mike Browning, MTSU News.